Ross Wasco? How do you feel?
We feel good! Oh, so good!
Not very energetic. Especially not for a Wednesday. But that's okay. I'm not very energetic either. Ouch!
I think I need a nap.
I think I need one too.
Guys!
Oh!
What is going on? We are not rotating like we should be. Do we feel better?
Yeah. Oh my god.
Okay, let's try it again. Let's take it from the top.
Thank you, Mr. Sun.
Go.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Woo!
This is...
Woo! You're
wonderful.
Yeah!
Yes!
Boo!
See, this is how the morning should be.
Getting dizzy, though.
Okay. Well, you can stop. That was much better.
Oh!
Now that we're all awake.
Yeah.
You don't have it.
Casa Wasco, how do you feel?
We feel good. Oh, so good. Ha, 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 ha.
So, we want to encourage you today to find something that will give you energy to not just mosey through your day or bump into things as you go along. But find something that'll give you your energy, give you some color back like me, and make you smile all day long.
Hey, my shirt says smile.
For me, that's reading my Bible or praying in the morning. For Danielle?
I like to listen to music while I get ready. It just kind of wakes me up, and I dance around and look
for
silly.
For Ashley?
Yeah, the same.
Ashley likes music too, and for Hope?
Music guy.
Okay. Well, every morning when I wake up, I say a prayer before I get out of bed. And I start my day just like that, and I'm instantly energized. Some people like to shower, or swim, or run, or soar like an eagle. Ashley will pray us out, and then we'll go get our breakfast sandwiches for activation energy today.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Awesome, God. We just thank you for another day and the beautiful sunshine, the beautiful weather. I just hope that we have another awesome day. And we all find our activation energy. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Amen.
Okay.